Hello guys, this is Famous Desserts View and I'm here to show you all very briefly how I color my whipped cream, my stable whipped cream every single time. Now this can be in any desired color of my choice. I always use icing color because they're actually not as watery as every other range of colors. I add just a little bit at a time and then fold in, and if it's not enough, and then add extra and keep mixing in till I get my desired tone of color.